Inside Iguana Industries, Dr. Iguana is creating an evil super robot to beat the Super Squad. And he's put his minions in charge of putting the robot together. But they are having a tough time. Dr. Iguana will be back soon, and the minions need to hurry up. That doesn't look right at all. The poor minions are going to be in trouble if they don't fix it. What do they do now? Uh-oh, it's Miss Lotta. But maybe she's here to help. The minions are explaining their situation to Miss Lotta. Will she be able to help them? Miss Lotta has an idea. They can solve the problem by creating a simple step-by-step algorithm. We do so many different tasks every day, from simple things like washing our hands regularly to more complex ones like cleaning your room. Almost all tasks can be simplified by breaking them down into a set of steps. And if these steps are followed in the correct order, you can solve any task easily. Such a set of steps is called an algorithm. Here's an idea. Let's create an algorithm to make a bowl of cereal. Let's break it down into smaller, simpler steps. To make a bowl of cereal, we need to gather all the necessary ingredients. First, add some cereal to the empty bowl. Next, we add milk to our cereal. Then, choose some healthy and delicious toppings to add to the cereal and make it our own. Finally, we take a spoon, mix it all together, and our bowl of yummy cereal is ready. And remember, we need to be very clear while creating the steps to eat cereal, like using a fork instead of a spoon. Eating cereal with a fork is definitely not easy. If one bowl isn't enough to fill your stomach, we can always repeat the steps of the algorithm to create another bowl. We can mention which steps of the process we need to repeat in order to solve the problem. Awesome! Now you too can try and use algorithms to simplify your tasks. You could use it to find your missing toys, to help keep your room clean and tidy, or even to get ready for school. Miss Lotta has created a simple algorithm to help the minions build the robot. Hooray! The minions did it, and just in time. Dr. Iguana is here, and he's about to test his latest creation. I wonder if it'll work. It works! The robot is working perfectly! Great work, minions! The minions use algorithms to simplify the building of the robot. Why don't you try and create your very own algorithm for a task that you do every day?